Yeah, absolutely. You know, we were coming into it thinking it was going to be a game, thinking they were going to be a good team and that we were going to have to perform. And, you know, it was a test for Monday. You know, we got a big game coming up Monday against Mannheim Township. And, yeah, today was a really big test. Yeah. Oh, absolutely. Our defense has been great. I'm so thankful to have such a great defense in front of me. You know, Chase Ferrazzi, Gage Barber, Evan Portre, you know, everyone, Jake Klecka, everyone that's in front of me, I completely trust. And I'm completely thankful they're in front of me.
What have you made so far of the new head coaching change? I mean, what's been different? What do you like?
Oh, Coach Mullen's been great. He's real up-tempo, real excitable. You know, he's great. He gets us up for every game, every practice. I like his up-tempo style, you know, as far as the clear, pushing it. He wants the defense to be offensive mindset, and you know, I love his up-tempo mindset.
Well, what do you make for Monday?
Monday, it's going to be a good game. I can't wait for it.
Cool.
Let's go! 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 Let's